Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. My name is Beasty, and yeah, I know. I noticed I have one of these dad caps sitting in my pile of hats. In case you don't know, I have a pile of hats on the floor, but I noticed that one of these on, and then I put it on, and I realized I looked like I was 90 years old. But you know what? We're gonna roll with it. I'm gonna wear this hat for this episode because, you know, why the hell not? Today we're talking about animations. Now, I'm sure you guys have seen a lot of animated movies. You've seen a lot of animations on YouTube. And we even checked out a rapist Donald Duck animation by a channel that has since been banned off YouTube for their radical crazy animations. That shit absolutely scarred me. I went to bed that night after watching the rapist Donald Duck, and I woke up covering my asshole with my hands, scared that Donald was gonna rape me. It ruined my childhood. Now, one of you guys decided to send me a channel that does similar stuff, only more PG, and today we're gonna look at some top-notch animations.
Oh, hello, Rick.
Follow me, Morty.
No, what the hell? Burn it with fire! So, this guy animates shit, and I'm not gonna lie, the animation is purposely bad. Like, it's some of the worst animations I've ever seen. If you've ever had a nightmare, and then you wake up the next day and you're trying to describe it, this empty, soulless, scary animation reminds me of a nightmare, a memory of a nightmare. It's so bad.
Oh, hello, Rick.
Follow me, Morty.
What?
Follow me now.
See what I mean? What is that? What is that type of animation? Like, you made it creepy, congratulations, but that type of an animation that blah, like that, where just moving around, his spine's flapping in the breeze, like one of those flailing inflatable arm tube mans or whatever the hell they're called, that's a problem. Hey, Mom! What does a human body animation look like?
Well, it looks like a sock blowing in the wind.
Okay, all right. That's what I imagine this was like. Like, some guy sits down to animate this and he's like, okay, I imagine the human spine moves like a sock blowing in the wind. I mean, no, dude.
Why?
Just follow me.
Okay.
Why does he have to do this? He has to make it so scary, that neck snap thing. Yeah, this guy is screwed up, man. I mean, this is the type of guy that would shoot up a school. You know how your next door neighbor is just like, okay, that guy is really strange. And then one day the police are carrying out thousands of body bags. You're like, holy shit, officer, what happened? Well, ma'am, you see, your next door neighbor you thought was weird was actually a serial killer, and he was specifically killing newborn children. Something like that. This is what I imagine when I see this animation. It's so creepy.
Morty.
What?
Morty.
What?
Get me a mega seed or I will kill you.
Why?
Because we're tighter than bark on a mega tree.
Okay.
What is wrong with you? What is wrong with this animator?
I'm sorry, but there is no way anyone can animate this poorly. If you had no arms, blind, deaf, and had autism, there's no way you could animate this badly. It's impossible. The worst animator on earth. They could do better than this. It's gotten to a point where this is so bad, it's so bad, that it's a masterpiece. There comes a point when you try to make something so bad on purpose, it becomes a masterpiece, because there's no way to define it.
Okay.
I don't remember levitation being in this episode. Okay, the animator just threw something new in there. I'm glad you referenced the source material. That does it. I'm gonna have to erase my browsing history, all right? How am I gonna explain to someone I checked out this animation? Excuse me, Beastie, why did you check out a soulless animation with the concept of a human spine not existing? Well, you see, kind of stumbled into the dark side of YouTube again. Okay, that does it. I really can't. Listen, if I see one more neck-snapping sound in this video, I am done!
This is a bad mega set. Now you must die.
Oh, okay. I am the Lorelax. The mega trees say you must die.
What the hell is that supposed to be? Yo, if it gets within 5 feet of me, I'm gonna cut its nuts off.
I am the Lorelax. The mega trees say you must die. I am the Lord Matt.
Oh, okay.
Oh, so that's an animation of death, is it? Oh, okay, all right. You can torture people with this. You catch a guy from ISIS, show him this, he will confess instantly. You leave him with this video playing, come back in 5 minutes, he's sitting there, no, please, not another neck snap, not the stupid T-guns! He'll give you information fast.
Da 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 dora 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 da 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 dora dora dora.
What in the world is this? Da 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 dora dora dora. Is this the beginning to a nightmare sequence?
Monkey slave, come here. My grandma is dying and we need to go get some magic potatoes to save her.
Oh my god! Oh, my eyeballs! I feel like they're about to fall out. I've never seen a more oversaturated, satanic animation in my life. Holy shit. Okay, listen. First of all, Dora, what has happened to you? I remember when I was young, my sister used to watch Dora. I never remember Dora looking like a slut with freaking stoner eyes. Your eyes are so red. She did a line of coke before this. Also, I could tell you've become pregnant as a child. I don't remember Dora's stomach being quite rolly like that. I mean, it looks like you have a child in there. Also, your legs are freaking blocks.
Okay.
I have no idea where the magic potatoes are. We need to ask the map.
I am the map.
This is so weird! Why do they look so soulless? Dora looks like she did a line of coke with red eyes, and her mouth is moving like this, like... My grandmother's dying of cancer, we need magic potatoes. What? I don't remember any magic potatoes in any narrative from any child show I've ever seen. Map just comes out of the ground. I am the map. You know, the worst part about all of this is not the animation, as bad as that is. It is the fact that the animation uses text-to-speech for the voice. The animation is just blank. I am the map. The only thing moving is the mouth. And on top of that, you have text-to-speech for the voice. You can't get creepier than that. This is hell. If there is a hell, this would be it.
We need to ask the map.
I am the map. I am the map. I am the map. I am the map. I am the map. I am the map. I am the map. I am the map. I am the map. I am the map. I am the map. I am the map.
The hell, Dora? Dora just shot the map in the chest with the... gun that looks like a T? What, is that a gun? I mean, now that I think about it, the map kind of deserved to die. It wouldn't shut its damn mouth. If I had a map that popped up out of the ground saying, I am the map repeatedly, I would probably shoot him with the black T that looks like a gun, but actually isn't because the animator was drunk and didn't have the time to animate. So, to be fair, Dora has a point here.
Oh look, a sign that says magic potatoes. They are probably this way.
Oh, okay.
What in the world? Look at that animation! Oh, right, there isn't any. It's just a linear moving object, like you're just frozen like this, traveling down a path.
Oh no, a mountain. We are going to need mountain climbing shoes to get to the top of it. Let's look in the backpack.
I just gotta stop and wonder what was going through the animator's mind, because the animation path is very strange. It's like traveling around them in circles. And then when she says a certain word like backpack, there's a huge echo and it zooms in on her cheese-like lips. I wonder what this guy was thinking. Oh yeah, that's gonna be weird and strange. Let's do that.
Oh no, Swiper stole them.
Dora, why can't we just walk around the mountain? We could have had magic potatoes by now.
Because we're tighter than bark on a tree.
Oh, okay.
What the hell, Dora? She just shot the monkey dead! What type of Dora is this? It's like a hell-ridden, terrible animation gangster version of Dora. You know what's terrible? The video's called Dora in a Nutshell. So let's say a kid's like, Mom, what's Dora? And then the mom's over here and she goes, okay, let me look this up. Here you go, son. Walks away, son, daughter, whoever, walks away and they watch this and then they have a nightmare or the video somehow controls their mind and they go into the kitchen and hang themselves with like a cord.
Swiper.
Dora.
Swiper now swiping.
Oh, okay.
Ah, should have seen that one coming, Swiper. She shot the map and the monkey, and now she shot you. You should have seen it coming. That very black T thing that's supposed to be a gun can shoot you. You should have watched out. You're an idiot. You deserve to die. I don't even know what this animation is supposed to be. I'm honestly terrified. I am terrified of this.
Time to climb the mountain. Who are you?
Santiago.
What? I'm sorry, this is just too strange. He's sitting on a mountain that is apparently just a cone, a sharp cone that's up his ass, and he turns around and shoots Dora. What is wrong with this animator? You should not be dabbling with kid stuff like this, because a kid sees this, they go crazy. I'm an adult, I can handle this and understand that I am in reality, but if a kid sees this, they will be scarred for life.
I really can't take it no more. I've been fighting temptations, my lord. I'm young and I'm restless, and I really can't help it. I never felt selfish before. I've been living so restless.